Faces send a third base tribulation. If you pass, you can make it in. Old man Solomon is the umpire, and Satan pitching a game. He'll do his best, strike you out, but keep playing just the same. You know Daniel's up to bat first. You know he prayed three times a day. Yes, Satan pissed him a fastball, but he hit it anyway. Yes, you know Job is up to bat next. Satan struck him in every way, but Job hit a home run, and he came on in that day. Yes, you know prayer is our strong bat to hit at Satan's ball. And when you start to swing it, you gotta give it your all in all. Yes, you know Freeze's gonna be your catcher, and on him you can depend. For Jesus standing at the home plate, and he's waiting for you to come in. Yes, you know Moses is on the sidelines, waiting to be called. You know, the day he parted the Red Sea, he knew Christ all in all. When John came in the ninth inning, and the game was almost done, then God gave John a vision, and he knew he'd already won. Yes, you know, the life is a ball game being played each day. You know, life is a ball game each and everybody can play. Yes, you know, Jesus is standing at the home plate. He's waiting for you there. And you know, life is a ball game, but you've got to play it fair.
Batter off, strike one.
The game has just begun, and the home team's on.